my people on YouTube keep asking me where Shabazz at, when we gonna do something together and all that shit. Yo, check this shit out, man. I told y'all before, we coming back, making the next run at it. Yo, support this shit, buy it, don't bootleg it, download it, 8.99 cents a song, and get your shit. Bash, man, come here, man. I want to show y'all this shit right here, man. Thanks. You know what I'm saying? Brother, this man. Is Bash. I'ma let him. I'ma let Bash do his shit.
Look, y'all already know
what that shit
look.
Is.
They already gave me Paris. That's mine. Okay. Right. Independent. Press some shit up yourself. You know what I'm saying? Dodging straight ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? The hunger or the fans. Classic. They don't even make vinyl no more. It's like dinosaur bones. You know what? I got a uncle DJ Young Dust, so he like turntable, so I gotta keep that. You know what I mean? That's Five Saga. And I bought my own shit. You see the price tag? These shit came up on the wall of my crib. But hang up platinum plaques. I got a wall of fame with test presses and vinyl from the store. Book of Shabazz, Red Hook Day. You already know what it is, man. What up, man? Mad Marv is back. You know what I'm saying? This right here was a movement that everybody did. Y'all did a great job. You know what I'm saying? Y'all did a great job postponing it for like 13 years or something. Y'all did a real great job. You know, I like to give a shout out to all of those snake ass niggas who try to destroy and kill our spirit. All y'all did is make us stronger, man. If y'all didn't exist, we wouldn't even have a purpose. So I'll pick my 16 shots, they lay him down. And one to the head, they lay him down. Why you think we still here?
Check it, y'all gonna hear a whole bunch of songs, man. They coming, we doing them now. Actually, right now, we doing a video right now. Y'all gonna see us in a minute. I'm editing this shit, you see my skills. Boom, we gonna do it, alright?
Big Brother Su-Preme the Mechanic. Yo, AZ, what up? Brian, what up?
Word, man.
Payton Place.
It
is what it is. Jesus juice.
Yo, you seen that right there? You seen my man Data right there doing his shit on YouTube? Yeah, we do beats for the sons of man. We been there and we together. We ain't competition. We ain't competing. We do it together. We always been doing it together. How long we been doing this shit?
About maybe 15, 16, 17 years. Maybe longer. 20 years.
And what we do? Teaching each other the whole time.
Prayer.
Sharing shit,
little
man.
Little niggas on the stoop. We ain't on that. Keyboards and shit.
We ain't on that. Oh, you know how to do it. I ain't telling you, man. Fuck that. That's how niggas get nice, man.
This is about being a man and righting the wrongs. You understand? You know, the Mad Mob, we was on the right track. The letter Z. Zig. We was already zigging. Getting with niggas in this industry, it made us zag, which is falling down and going to the left, because we do everything right. Exactly. So how we going down that to the left? Back on track. We already realized. It's about being grown, man. Doing everything, forget yesterday. We can't do nothing about that, but make it better tomorrow. You understand? So this is about right now, coming back with my brothers from day one, because I shared some of the best days of my entire life with them. And these are the brothers who inspired the whole story and the whole autobiography. You understand? How can I have love for them when my best days in my life was with them? I don't want to be an old man, you know what I'm saying, and can't even go look at them in their casket, have grudges. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. I love them too much. Let's right the wrongs. Let's get it, man.
Yo, walk down the block. Gunshots follow the block. Mom, dudes is a maid. I think the shit is a raid. Check it out. I'm living this low budget buying his lifetime. Watch me break it down. Start to kill these rhymes. Ripping pocket was a sport just to get respect. Little nigga, little brother, why shorty with the tech? Snatching weight across the land to kill a wicked man. No one can.